We're happy to give you this report here. Bigfoot has been found. It was discovered in downtown Worcester over the overnight hours and has really been returned now to their Brimfield owner. You can see it here. We told you yesterday the 6-foot statue was stolen from Todd Disatel's driveway the other night. Today he posted the statue and a new social distancing message thanking everybody involved in its safe return home. Found all the way out in Worcester. Huh.